What's up, everybody? It's Cobalt Justice. I'm here to bring you both a happy and a very sad moment, as this is the last... Sorry. This is the last of the Avengers in Four Glory. Unless there's more DLC characters, which would be awesome. But as that's not a guarantee right now, we have to assume this could be the very last one. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this journey. We get to end it with Ryu here. Ryu's not a character I play very often for anything that one might call serious. He is entirely a fun character for me. And as such, this is probably going to be kind of crappy. But hey, you know what? We're going to give it the best try we can. That's what we do here. That should have hit. No, I dodged. Whee! Kabam! In the face. Yeah, good kick. Oh, my toe attack failed. Alright, well, he went a little too deep there. That would have been a good kill otherwise. I mean, it still was a good kill, he just killed himself. I think he could have made that back too if he had used both of his quick attacks, but... Oh well. Shoryuken. Hadouken. Let's hope I don't get any of Ryu's stinking input mistakes. I missed. Ah, dang it. Ah, nice. Dang it. Whoa. Oh, dude. Come on, man. Get back to the stage so we can have a proper match. Ow. Got a tech. Ah, good shield. Back air always kills. Ouch. Dang it. Too much ending lag. Oh man, gotta like pivot hit him or something. Whoa, how did that shoot me down? Ah, gosh. Back throw. Oh, nice. Caught my roll. Oh, very nice. Oh, good. Oh! Came in too close to me. Had the feeling he would, too, so... That's why I held it for so long. Like, yeah, you air dodge, and then come down here, and I'll be like, ba-bam! That was good, other than him killing himself. Alright, let's find a different opponent. Boom, boom, boom. I'd like to kind of play him again so he can have a chance to not kill himself, but can't sit around and wait for that all day, so we'll just move along here. Ka-cha. Kaboom! Toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe-toe Kabam! I didn't even do that. Oh, excuse me. I'm so sorry. Ugh. Whew. Alright. Let's go fighting Captain Falcon. Oh, nice. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Oh, I see. Oh. That was close. I did not say to do Tatsumaki. It's those input mistakes I was talking about. Ah, very nice. Shoot. Oh, good play. Oh, nice one. Oh, boy. Get off the stage. Ah, fudge. Oh, come on. Ah, dang, it's too fast. Dang it. Man, that's strong. If he had gone the other way, that might have worked out a lot better for me. Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, very nice. Oh, man. Oof. Oh, dang it. No, sir. Oh, nice. That was close. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, boy, I was getting intense. It's on the edge of my seat. Ooh, good game, man. Oh, boy. Thought he could have had me there at any moment. That was intense. Woo! Alright. See if he goes with Falcon again or if he's gonna switch it up. Of course, I would switch it up on him, but I'm kind of doing a thing right now. The thing which you were watching. Oh, no, he's going Ness. So, picking my characters. Yep, I'm gonna go with that strat. That almost worked out for me. Man, he sure loves those, pummels. And, meteors. Very nice. No. Okay. That was a dumb strategy. Ow! Good kill, sir. Ugh, gosh dang it. These PK fires. Yeah. Oh man. No. Ah, dang it. No. My jab's faster. Cause I said so. Oh gosh. There we go. Gotta be patient. Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh, dang. Dang it. Oh. Oof. Oh, crap. Oh, dang it. Oh, nice. It's a good trade for him. Whew, boy, that was intense. Oh, best 2 out of 3, man. I get the feeling if you play Ness again, you might take it, but definitely gotta. Oh, never mind. All right, don't want to do that, but that's fine. That's a good game. Trying to end it quickly, to be honest, when he went over the edge with the up B, trying to get back, and then I had to tech that. That was stinking insane. I'm surprised they even got that, to be honest.
Oh, bam.
Alright, see who we're fighting now. Lucas. From Nesta Lucas. First blood. I know how your floaty little jump works. Just gotta be patient. Ah, nice. Oh, dude, what are you doing? Wrong way, man. Lag fest. Super Smash lag. Oh, good. Oh, nice. Not a bad combo right there. I'm jumping, but the lag is not letting me. Ah! Oh gosh, rolled right into that. Man, come on with this. Oh, very nice. Got me. Dang it. Come on, man. Can't do anything in this lag. Ow. I kicked his lightning butt. Oh my gosh. Come on, kid. Stop lagging. Oh my goodness. This is the kind of stuff that makes people want to kill other people. Ow. I am in a block of ice. Good way to stop his floaty jump. Okay. Roll. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. It's lag. So amazing. Ow, just got hit by some fire. Get off the stage. Oh, why did I challenge that? Oh, I don't even know how I'm still here. Boop doo 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 doo. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot, stinking lag. Stinking did an input and it was just like, did you? Did you really? Ah, nice. Oh, jeezum, that's a kill? Holy crud. Did not know that was a kill throw. I'm assuming it's because he had so much rage built up himself. That was pretty good. Let's do it again. Bum ba bum bum. Boosh. 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 All right. Is he gonna be Lucas again? That's the real question. No, he's switching to Ness. And we're still lagging. So that's not cool. Is the lag fest over? Nope. Where are you going, kid? What are you doing? What the heck is wrong with this guy? Is he just done with the lag? Okay, cool, kid. I don't know what the heck you're doing. Lag's not actually that bad this time around, it seems like, but... whatever, doesn't count. Bum 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 na na. Alright, see ya. He played through the lag last time, so he either got tired of it, or he had to go. Excuse me. That's fine. Sodium chloride. You can't be salt. That's actually a really funny way to get that message across. Yeah. Dr. Mario. No. Ouch. Very nice. Whoops. I think I was air dodging. Oh, dang it. Bam! Man, that killed. I guess I have some rage built up. Oh, get me with that Chidori. Hi-ya. Oh, that almost resulted in my doom. Hi-ya. Nope, he's catching on now. Oh, cool. Oh. Good roll. Dang, man. Just need to hit him with a really good blow. Oh. Jeez. Okay. Well, that'll work. Going in for too many grabs. Alright. Well, I think one more. is in order. Sticking with the doctor. I did not say sure you can. I did that hard looking. Oh, dude, no. Why? Whoops. Wrong input. That was actually just my bad. I hit the wrong... I hit side B instead of up B. Well, I guess we're evened up in a way. Dolkan. Ah, man. Just trying to get him with the fancy one. I ran into that. No. Ah, gosh. What the stinking heck? No, let go of me. Oof. That could have been pretty devastating. Oh, snap. Dash attack for the win. All right. Well, that was pretty good. I'm happy with those results. Yeah, so I guess that does it. And unless there's some way that they can get Mii Fighters in here or any more DLC characters like Shovel Knight maybe? I don't know. Then that's about it for us. So I hope you guys have all enjoyed all of these Adventures in Four Glory videos. I'll probably still be doing a few ones where I just go around and do sessions of Four Glory for you, but I don't know, I might take a break from that for a while. So, hope you've enjoyed all this, and thank you all for watching so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye.